see in that tower?
No idea. Whatever it was, he's not telling us.
One thing's for certain. We're better off if he doesn't remember where we come from.
That's in our way.
Smash!
A formidable opponent.
This'll be fun. It's been in darkness.
We're in for it now.
We've gotta keep our heads cool.
Another blunt from the land.
Better.
Dead yet.
We must help Jack.
Okay, this is
your mission isn't over yet, Jack.
More of those.
Let us be rid of it.
Stay in formation.
Keep your composure. Another blunt in the land.
Let's clean it up.
Try not to get hit.
This doesn't bode well.
Thank you.
Another blight on the land.
Smash!
Be vigilant!
I'll make it regret facing us.
Keep your wits about you and we'll be fine!
More of those.
Your defenses falter. That's in our way.
Let's clean it up.
Yeah.
That's in our way.
Let's get rid of it, Jack. This'll be rough.
I'll make it regret facing us.
It's been darkness.
Destroy it.
Got him. Don't want to meet the same fate.
Another blight on the land.
Smack.
This one's got some teeth.
Think before you strike. We can breathe. We can fight again.
Yeah.
see what's inside, Jack.
Jack, are you up for this? There's an enemy ahead. I know you sense it.
Dumb question. I can always fight, especially to get what I want.
Up ahead!
I expect to be impressed.
Time for a change. Okay, this is the one.
Ash, show me what you can do!
You're finally asking for it.
Not off to a good start.
Just keep hitting them! Time's up!
Farewell. We can work with that!
Die already!
Time for a chance. All right.
You should be fine here.
I could keep going.
Thank you.
cubes.
I'll check it out.
You'll see something like this every day.
Is that a smile on your face?
Name.
We're not done yet! Shatter it to pieces!
This is...
Ash, show me what you can do!
Our attacks aren't working!
Because you're hitting it at random. Focus on one area, and smash those crystals!
How many times have I been here?
We finally partitioned ourselves off from that vile, obsolete world. We cannot allow them to reestablish the connection from their end. That is why we need to keep monitoring the balance of light and darkness. If it looks like it will crumble, then we inject darkness to reverse the course, or reset the world if need be. Lufenia is a glittering jewel, a utopia. Uncontrollable variables have no place here.
Are the visions I'm seeing from this Lufenia? Is that where I come from? I'm just another one of their gifts. And you... they just left you behind, didn't they?
Wait!